ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. Repentance and forgiveness of sin should be preached in his name to all nations. Let us ask God to strangely warm our hearts and set our souls on fire until we have a burning passion for the souls of men. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations.